Jet, there's someone else in the hotel with us. There's a crazy woman in one of the rooms. She tried to strangle Danny.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
No, it's the truth, really. I swear it. Danny told me he went up into one of the rooms. The door was open and he saw this crazy woman in the bathtub. She tried to strangle him.
So how do you like my first draft?
I just read a little.
Did I say you could fucking read it?
Jack.
So how the fuck did you like it? You know, what were you doing down here in my study anyway?
I just wanted to talk to you.
What did you want to talk about?
I can't remember.
I think it is about Danny. I think you should discuss Danny. I think you should discuss what should be done with him.
I don't know.
No. I don't think that's true. I think you have some pretty definite ideas, and I'd like to know what they are.
Well, I think maybe he should be taken to a doctor.
A doctor?
Yes.
And when do you think he should be taken to a doctor?
As soon as possible. I think we should go home and take him to a doctor as soon as possible.
As soon as possible?
Jack, please.
So you believe that his health might be at stake? And are you concerned about him?
Yes.
And are you concerned about me?
Of course I am!
Of course you are! Have you ever thought about my responsibilities?
Jack, what are you talking about?
Have you ever had a moment's thought to think about my responsibilities for once? That I signed a contract to look after the hotel until May the 1st? Do you know what would happen to my future if I had to fail to live up to that responsibility? Do you?
Stay away from me!
Why?
I just want to go back to my room.
Why?
I just need a chance to think things over.
You've had your whole fucking life to think things over. What's a few moments going to do now?
Please stay away from me. Don't hurt me.
I'm not going to hurt you. Darling, light of my life, I'm not going to hurt you. You see, you didn't let me finish my sentence. I said I'm not going to hurt you. I'm just going to bash your brains in. I'm just going to bash your brains right the fuck out!